Obvious Publications. Peter Pan. Chapter 1. Peter meets Wendy. Mr. and Mrs. Darling lived a happy life in London, England. They had three children, a girl named Wendy and two boys named John and Michael. Wendy was a beautiful girl who took care of the younger brothers. She always told them stories before they went to bed. The stories were about Peter Pan, a boy who could fly and who lived in a place called Neverland. Wendy wished she could see him one day. One night, after John and Michael went to bed, Wendy noticed that the bedroom window was open. She went to close it when she suddenly saw something very strange. There was a little boy flying near the window. He looked like Peter Pan. "Oh, I can't believe my eyes," said Wendy. "Who are you? And what are you doing here?" "I'm Peter Pan, and I'm searching for my friend Tinkerbell. She's a little fairy," replied Peter Pan. "I think she went inside your room." "You can come inside," said Wendy. "I will help you find her." Peter Pan and Wendy looked for Tinkerbell everywhere. "Tinkerbell," Peter called softly. "Tink, where are you?" They saw a light coming from under Wendy's bed. Wendy and Peter looked under the bed, and there they found Tinkerbell hiding. Chapter 2. Peter was delighted to see his bear again, and he wanted to reward Wendy. "Oh, thank you," said Peter. "Why don't you come with me to Neverland?" "Neverland? How exciting," said Wendy. "But I can't go without my brothers." Wendy woke John and Michael. When they saw Peter Pan and his little fairy, they thought they must have been dreaming. Wendy told them everything, and the boys were excited to go with Peter Pan and Wendy to Neverland. "We can go now, but we can't fly," Wendy said to Peter. "Don't worry," said Peter, and he asked Tinkerbell to sprinkle some magic fairy dust on Wendy and her brothers. "Oh, how lovely to be able to fly," said Wendy. "Hooray, we can fly," said John and Michael. The children flew out the window with Peter Pan and Tinkerbell, and soon they were high up in the sky. "Oh, look, the city looks amazing from here," said Wendy. Peter and the children flew all night until they saw an island. "Look at that island, that is Neverland," cried Peter. "Wow, it looks magical," said Wendy. "I have never seen anything like that in my whole life." Chapter 3. Captain Hook.
Okay, guys.
When they reached the island, the children were really young.
Okay, guys. After we have in chapter 1 and 2, some characters like Wendy. She's an older sister. She has two brothers, John and Michael. And they every day she reads a bedtime story for them, which is Peter Pan. And she dreamed to see this character in reality, okay? So, one day, she noticed something strange, which is a boy flying out of her window, as we saw in the video. The boy was Peter Pan, and she was amazed how a character like that can fly over her window. So, she asked him, "What do you want?" And he told her that he is searching for Tinkerbell, his friend, which is a little fairy, okay? Which is not a real creature, okay? She's not a real thing, she's magical, okay? We can imagine that there is something called Tinkerbell, okay? Okay. After that, after he found his friend, he asked Wendy and her two brothers to come to his home, which is called Neverland. But Wendy told him, "We can't fly. How can we fly?" So Peter Pan asked Tinkerbell to come and bring some of her magical dust and threw it on the children in order to fly, so they can fly. They flew Neverland. And it was so amazing from outside, and they were amazed and surprised how amazing is it. Okay, today in the new chapter, you will listen and try to follow up with me inside your group. I'm going to read line by line, and we are going to have the difficult words.
Maze. Neverland was more beautiful than they imagined. There were some houses on the island, and a ship in the water next to the island.
So, when they reached the island, the word reach means to get to some place. So, we have our words today, reach it, which means to get to a place. To get to a place, reach. I reached the school, for example. I reached the school at 7 a.m. Okay? What happened? The children were really amazed. Amazed means he is surprised. Amazed. He is surprised. Okay? Excited. Neverland was more beautiful than they imagined. Okay? So they have imagined that Neverland would be very beautiful, but it was much more beautiful than they ever imagined. The word imagine, to dream about something. Dream about something. Okay? Okay. There were some houses on the island and a ship in the water. So, as you can see here, there is a ship in the water and little houses over there. The houses are like tents or something. So, next to the island, there was a big ship next to it, not inside. And inside the island, we have some houses. Paragraph 2, let's listen.
These houses are where the Indians live, said Peter. They are very kind people, but they are never safe on this island because of the Captain Hook. Who is Captain Hook?